My name's Carly, I'm from Llanelli and I'm 41. Before I did GA group, my self-esteem was very low, hardly any confidence, my health wasn't great, I was severely overweight, I was depressed. Come the March, my marriage had broken down and we'd separated, and that was it then. That was the turning point for me. I was a bit stressed, obviously, in the first couple of weeks, so the weight fell off. But then I realised that this is something I need now to do, not just for me, for my kids as well. And it's just from there, I started with DA and not looked back. I chose DA because I followed their page for a long time and I could see other people's progress and the results that they were having. And it's just something that you want for yourself, obviously, because every woman, every man, if they see results like that, you're going to want it. But I was a bit sceptical because I thought, oh, the results are a bit too good, maybe. So I followed the page for a long time, and then I took the plunge, and I'm glad that I did, and I'm sorry that I didn't do it sooner. It suited me more as a single mum as well. The kids eat what I eat. I just change it slightly. So the foods on the approved list are not where you've got to go and pay expensive for it, or you can't get them in your local supermarket, or you might not even be able to pick it up in the local shop. They're food, convenient food, you know, it's food that's affordable. And the kids can eat it, it's healthy, and I just vary it for them, that's all. Well, obviously, following DA, first of all, looking at all the different products, I was trying to decide which product would be best for me. The admin on the group are brilliant, and they advised me to start off with the advanced capsules first. So that's what I did with DA. I started with the advanced capsules. I wasn't as hungry anymore with the amount of food, the less amount of food that I was eating then. And it was just, over the years with other diets, it's always been, I've caved because I've been hungry. But with the DA, it was different. I didn't have no hunger, I didn't have no cravings. It helped a lot. With DA, you had the booklet that came with the advanced capsules, and it'd give you recipes, ideas that you could, you know, try yourself. The recipes in there, and they were easy to follow, and they weren't too many ingredients added to confuse or time consuming. Not just the admin, all the other members of DA as well, they've all been fantastic. It's just like a little community that they support each other. If you've got a question, somebody will have some sort of advice for you somewhere, and I know I have given other people advice as well. But yeah, it's just brilliant for online as well. Whereas if you go to a class, you'd have to wait till the following week to speak to somebody. At least with the online, they're there. Well, before DA, I was 22 stone and I was a size 24 to 26 in claws. I had a very big bust as well, so it was a lot. Weight up top as well. And nobody realised how big I was because I carried it so well. But since losing the weight, I am now... Well, it varies with the shop really, but it's like I can get into a 4-6 in Primark or a 6-8. But I vary between a 6 and an 8 and an 8-10 depending on where the clothes come from. It's just one of those things with UK styles, but on sizing. But and I'm now 10 stone and I've lost 12 stone in total. Reaching my target weight felt absolutely amazing, I gotta be honest. I've still got a long way to go, as in firming up and toning up and all the other bits, but the actual weight loss stage that I've done, I don't know, there was no words to describe it. It was just really, well, it was amazing. Oh, I just completely changed. I've got more confidence now, my confidence is slowly coming back. I've got more energy now, the kids have got the fun mum back. You know, I can run around with them now and chuck them up in the air, and you know, I can play rough and tumble with them, and it's good, and they're so proud of me, so that's just worth it all there, really. Yeah, I've managed to keep the weight off. Obviously, we're kind of up to 2.5 years now. That's losing it and keeping it off. Do you have a maintenance phase that you can follow? Not so much, I think, with products. It's just something that they prepare you for, obviously, after the diet. So you're not always taking products. It's something that you can do yourself on your body, which is good. I have tried the vitamins, and I do take them, and I use the firming gel. The Reduce was the one that I do still tend to go to, though, because it helps with a cheat meal. If, you know, I've had a bad week and I know I'm also going out. It doesn't really bother me now anymore if I have a bad day, whereas before it would turn into a bad week. Now it's, forget it, start again tomorrow, extra training, extra water. But the Reduce does help when you've got a big event planned as well, really. Oh, definitely, I would recommend DA to anybody, and I have. There's been a few people that have done it, started it. Obviously, everybody is different, but I would recommend anybody who's struggling to lose weight to try DA, because I tried every other slimming group going. Lose a bit, gain more. I never got my head around it, and this is the only one that stuck with me and got me the results I wanted.